tonight at 8 on TBS. Very fun.
Do it again. Sophie. She got something up her snout.
Yeah,
oh. If I turn this camera off and you start sneezing again. Sophie, you okay? Okay. So handsome.
You always video camera me when I'm driving.
Because you're so handsome. You all focused and concentration.
You on a wet road. Crazy drivers.
We got formula in the mail. Gotta love freebies.
I just want to get a big sticker on the back of the truck that says she's pregnant.
What?
I just want to get a big sticker for the back of the truck that says she's pregnant.
I just don't feel good today either. You can tell.
But the bad thing is, I bet people wouldn't even care. They'd be like, so?
I know. I'm much more paranoid now driving than I'm, now that I'm pregnant.
You?
Love you. The result of all my stress yesterday. Right there. Nathan called and said, my tire just blew out on the side of the interstate. And I was like, thank God for TDOT, because they stopped and helped him. So when I got home, there was a tow truck in our driveway with Nathan's truck on it. So that's what I'm dealing with. Isn't it beautiful? They said we were going to get snow, and all we got was like ice in places. Ice, ice, baby.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
I was like 2 when that song came out.
I was like 12.
If I was 2, you would have been 14. Anyways.
I was listening to New Kids on the Block.
We're going to go get groceries. And then what are we going to do?
What? I was trying to think of the New Kids on the Block song. I couldn't remember it.
And then we're going to stare into each other's eyes. Oh, but first, we're going to Sonic because Mama wants a grilled cheese. And they have half-priced, what's it called? I got to get the mail. They have half-priced.
Dongs, footlongs.
Footlongs. And so, yeah, so everybody wins. I think I know what that is. Do you think you know what this is? Oops. I always forget to shut it. It's our IntelliGender.
Oh.
I'm pretty freaking excited about it. But, like, it has my name on it, so that's kind of weird. We need some scissors in here. Are those scissors still in here? Weapon. Weapon. Weapon of choice. That's what I would use. It is. Why did it come from freaking Plano, Texas, from some random woman named Kimberly?
Drop ship.
You think so?
Mm-hmm.
We can't take it yet. We still have 2 more weeks, but that's pretty cool, right? That's pretty exciting. I'm pretty excited. And Nathan found my glasses that have been lost since
about 2 months.
Like Halloween.
Yeah.
And it's February the 2nd. I'm pretty excited about this, honey.
That's totally more than 2 months.
Yeah, they've been lost for a while.